side. You say these are troubles of mine. Weary thoughts of breaking up, coming under your skin. Don't know if we should stop or begin.
Living in a city has its advantages. There's a lot of beautiful parks and playgrounds for us to visit. It's comfortable. It's close to activities, business, culture, and spontaneous breakfast with friends.
It took time to recognize we are all filled with pride. I'm a wreck when I'm not by your side. Yes, I know that I have to agree. There is no one as reckless as me. And now that you are in me, and there's no way without, can I function with this power?
But it's also close to bad air, traffic noise, and stress. And there are always things that demand your attention. And even if you think everything is quiet, there's always this low noise rumbling somewhere. Every once in a while, our body, soul, and mind needs a reset.
An amazing opportunity for us to visit our family's cabins during this time of the year. To let kids experience and feel the wilderness and its creatures. Creatures that he only reads about back home in his books.
Thank you.
to feel the fresh air through your hair. To see the sunlight filter through the leaves. To let everything take its time. Even the smallest things.
There is no rush.
No needs.
No distractions.
It's just us.